do something early, kind of get his confidence going. But with the injury, he's going to have a lot more opportunity. He's got to embrace that.
Goran Dragic, the touch off the window. Dragic takes a peek at the clock with 10 to shoot. High screen, Whiteside. Step back, Jay. Book it.
In the absence of Karras. But not only just scoring, he's got to create for other people because you're missing a ton of points.
Lob it up for Whiteside. One and done for Brooklyn. Adebayo. Little bump there with Hollis Jefferson. Dragic, pull up. Yes. And the Nets have had a bunch of those tonight. Dragic tracks it down and lays it in. 20-point lead for Miami. Did everything right except get the bucket. And the Euro the other way. Dragic finishes, but he's from Europe. Upset that he missed it.
Goran Dragic just showing you how to do a Euro. The in and out with the left hand.
Dudley on a switch. And he just handed it to the Heat.
Yeah, that was stolen by two players.
Down the middle for Winslow and a flush.
Transition move, just putting pressure on the defense.
Pull up, Dragic, book it.
Follow him, because if he alters a shot or if there's a miss, you'll have an uncontested putback, which he had there.
Push shot, Whiteside.
I knew not to get a call. I was going to get a call all night long.
Dragic gets to the rim.
The crazy thing about a lot of these points in the paint is it wasn't done by Whiteside. It was done by the guards driving, as you see Dragic going here for another layup.